I don't know. It still feels thin.
Well, I wish I knew if we could print this.
Oh, wait a minute. You know, we didn't make them do these things, but once they did, they're fair game.
Harry, let's go over your sources again. I want to hear it.
Sloan told the grand jury. He answered everything they asked him. That means there's got to be a record somewhere.
He told the grand jury, the FBI confirms, what more do you need?
I happen to love this country. You know, we're not a bunch of zanies out to bring it down.
Harry, weren't you arguing the opposite way?
What no, am I, no, not at all. Right, one thing has nothing to do with the other.
Hold it. We're about to accuse Haldeman, who only happens to be the second most important man in this country, of conducting a criminal conspiracy from inside the White House. It would be nice if we were right.
You double-checked your sources.
Jesus. Right.
Bernstein, are you sure on this story?
Absolutely.
Woodward?
I'm sure.
I'm not. Still seems thin.
Get another source.
How many fucking sources do you think we've got?
Are you sure Detroit won't confirm?
He won't confirm. I told you that.
What about the guy in justice?
You can't call him.
Why?
He's right next to the
guy. We have no choice.
It's trouble.
20 minutes to deadline, Bert.
Look, I don't even know if I can get him on the phone.
Dr. Kissinger's office.
Deputy General's office, please. Do you know when you expect him back?
No, sir. I believe he's left for the evening. If you'd like to leave a message... Oh, could you hold, please?
Hi, this is Carl. I'm sorry to disturb you now, but we're going with the story that Haldeman was the fifth man in control of the fund, and they're hassling us here. We got three confirmations, but if you could just help us, I'd appreciate it.
Look, I won't say anything about Haldeman, not ever.
I understand that. We wouldn't want you to do that. We know it's against the law for you to say anything. If there's some way you could warn us to hold on the story, we'd appreciate it.
I'd really like to help you, but I can't.
Look, I'm going to count to 10, all right? If there's any reason we should hold on the story, hang up the phone before I get to 10. If the story's all right, you'll just be on the phone after I get to 10, all right?
Hang up, right?
That's right. You got it?
Yeah.
We're straight. All right, I'm going to start counting. Okay? We all right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
You got it straight now? Everything okay?
Everything's fine.
Woodward!
We got it! It's 5 days.
He confirmed.
What happened?
I said if I get to 10 and you don't hang up, it's solid.
Did he confirm it?
Absolutely.
You gotta tell Bradley. Bernstein got another source. The guy just is confirmed.
If there's any doubt, we can run it tomorrow.
You don't have to. The story's solid. We're sure of it.
He's just got off the phone with his gold.
Okay, we go with it.